Hi, go ahead and introduce yourself to our readers, our viewers, I guess, in this case.
Great. Hi, everyone. I'm Erica. I am the patron relations specialist here at On the Boards. We're very excited that this is our first year at the Seattle Art Fair.
Tell me about the history of On the Boards, or, you know, give us a little bit of an introduction
to
what you guys do, what, you know, and why you are on the planet.
Great. On the Boards is a contemporary performance presenter here in Seattle. They have existed since 1978.
Nice.
Started by artists, and now we are a 15-person staffed organization. We present between 9 and 12.
With a beautiful space.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah. We have a 300-space theater, our Merrill Theater, and we also have a studio Black Box Theater. We present between 9 and 12 artists a year. We also have programs for local artists, and we have new programs where you can interact with our artistic director and gave feedback on your work, and we got all sorts of things.
So tell me a little bit about the programs that you have for local artists, people in Seattle, and, you know, things that you're doing with that.
Absolutely. So one of our local artist programs is Performance Lab. It is a completely open platform. Anyone can apply via our website. People are chosen on an ongoing basis throughout the year. I believe there's 4 Performance Labs per year. A lot of people who have been in Seattle for a long time are familiar with 12 Minutes Max, which was also an On the Boards program, which is now hosted by one of our partners, Base, in Georgetown. So Performance Lab has kind of taken the place of 12 Minutes Max for On the Boards. And it is a place to showcase your works in progress and get it in front of an audience, a really supportive and engaging audience, and gain feedback on it from our artistic staff.
Yeah. Can you tell me about what programs you have on now? I guess, are you guys on hiatus right now, or?
It is, summer is usually dark at On the Boards, but we're never really quiet. There's always other things going on in the background. So in the summer, we have lots of artists in residence in our space working on projects. We're doing events like this. We actually right now have a show happening in partnership with Base, Morgan Thorson.
Go ahead and tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, so this is happening through the weekend. Still Life by Morgan Thorson, and we're actually watching. Oh, it stopped. But we also have a work of hers on our platform, On the Boards TV, which is kind of like our Netflix for contemporary performance.
Oh yeah, what's that on? Where can I find that?
It is on its own website. It's ontheboards.tv, and
nice.
You can stream. We have about 60 different performances on that platform that you can stream for.
Wonderful.
As
definitely
little
check
as,
that out.
Yeah, $5 a film. So it's pretty cool.
Sweet.
Yeah. So Morgan is here in town. It's really exciting. She brought artists in from her home state of Minnesota, as well as Portland, Oregon, and then she's been working with a team of local dancers and artists. It's a really beautiful durational work happening at Base. There's like some really beautiful visual art and a sound score, and then these dancers are kind of like decomposing this choreographic work over the course of, I think it's like 5 hours or something.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Any last things you'd like to say about invite people over or like?
Oh, yeah. So please come visit us at the fair. We've got some coupons for the website I was talking about, On the Boards TV.
I'll definitely take it.
And we're talking about our season. If you've got questions about artists who are coming up this year, we've got some really excellent artists that we're all really excited about, and just like other things that we're doing, or how you can get involved, or if you want to apply for something. Yeah, come say hi.
Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you.
No, that's okay. Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure meeting you.
Very nice to meet you, too.